Amy and I have been dating since we were in high school, which was about 6 or 7 years ago. I decided I wanted to propose to her, but do something that was maybe a little bit different and do something that she wouldn't see coming. I got a whole bunch of our friends together and we made a video clip to the song Rude by Magic, and we'd screen it in a cinema on a seemingly normal date and get a whole bunch of our friends there, both in the clip and to turn up as a surprise party. And I think we managed to pull it off.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car and raced like a jet, all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my hand to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, say yes. 'Cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, but the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway.
Marry that girl.
Marry you anyway.
Marry that girl.
Yeah, no matter what you say. You leave no choice, can't live without her. Love me or hate me, we will be both standing at that altar. Or we will run away to another galaxy. You know she's in love with me. She will go anywhere I go. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, say yes, 'cause I need. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, 'cause the answer's still no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway.
Marry that girl.
Marry her anyway.
Marry that girl.
Yeah, no matter what you say.
Marry that girl.
And we'll be. I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, but no still means no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway.
Marry that girl.
Marry her anyway.
Marry that girl.
Yeah, no matter what you say.
Oh my God! Jimmy, I love you, and I want nothing more than for you to be my wife and for us to spend the rest of our life together. Amy Jane Smith.
So embarrassing.
Will you marry me?
Magic here.
Amy.
We heard that Liam has been working really, really hard on this proposal for you, so we hope you said yes. Because love takes time.
We'll find you.
And Merry Christmas.
Love always wins.
We will find
you. You guys will be happy together.
We hope you guys are happy.
There will be ups and there will be downs. Bye.